Hello, everybody. I'm going to do a song that was on my first solo CD, Standing Between the Day and Night, and this song is called Feelin' 7, and I often describe the song as Willie Nelson doing a tarot reading, and mostly because it's about a series of tarot readings, and I kind of feel like I channeled Willie Nelson a little bit on some weird level while I was writing the thing. And, you know, it's a dream of mine that he plays this song someday, so if anybody has any connections to Willie, hook me up. Again, feeling sad. Here we go. I'm feeling dull. I'm feeling seven. But my chariot is waiting right outside. I'm feeling seven, but my chariot is waiting right outside. And if I drink a cup of fear, it won't be any different. I'm feeling dull. I'm feeling seven. But my chariot is waiting right outside. When I'm looking for the light switch across the wall, I know that someone's there, but I'm still afraid to call your name. Oh well, it's just the same. Ocean bottom, looking out for broken shards of glass. Nobody said I'd need protection, but it seems it's time I do. And I don't mean to lay this song on you. I'm feeling dull. I'm feeling seven. For the light switch, and I feel across the wall. I know that someone's there, but I'm still afraid to call your name. Oh well, it's just the same. Oh well, is any other cup I might have tried? I'm feeling dull. I'm feeling upside down.
Peace out.